Hello. This is a pod from last year. I'm on top of the tree. Well, from the tree that I'm underneath. Normally it has little pods in it. Like that. They're filled with them and the birds eat them. I've been inside the house pretty much most of the last 2 weeks, not feeling well, so I'm not sure when these came up on the tree. But these are the pods this year. They're curly. And there is no filling of a pod in it. I don't wish to take one down and cut it open. I don't like the way it feels. See? Some more. Curly. Starting to get dark, so I'm not sure how much of this I'm going to be able to get tonight. Entire tree, all of the pods that are like that. Well, all the pods are like that. Let me reword that. Coming over here to the corner. Here's a branch I can bring down. I live in Amarillo, Texas. My question is, and I've seen these in Lubbock, I've seen this tree in Hereford, seen it around Lake Meredith, and there was a Lake Meredith and not a mud hole. Many times over the years, I've never seen them, ever seen them, curl up like this. Someone today said, well, what about the heat? We had 100 days of 100 degree temperature last year. This didn't happen. I don't know if I can grab that one and pull it down, but it's a nice example if I can. Against the house. I don't know what the name of this tree is. But that's that, and guess I have no more to say. Other than Fukushima or normal. Y'all tell me. Have a great day. Please do comment. Bye-bye.